Hello everyone, Penny here, and today I wanted to show you what I was creating with the yellow ephemera kit. And it is a printable kit. It is also available in print form in copy paper or cardstock, either one. But anyway, you can check out the link below to check out the free mini kit that is available. Also, here is a journal kit that goes with it. So not only does it have the ephemera, but it also has a journal pages and scrapbook pages to go with it. So here I am just flipping through the kit, and I'm going to get my sewing machine and start sewing some ephemera. Today I made 38 ephemera pieces, and you will see photos of them. I was super excited. This was super fast, and I think that I love using the sewing machine to make ephemera. For some reason, it just seemed a lot faster than gluing the pieces together. But you could absolutely glue them together if you can't sew, you don't have a sewing machine or whatever. But I just wanted to try this. I saw some of the other YouTube artists creating from their scraps, from their junk journals, and I thought, well, why not take a kit? I added some scraps with it, just old book text and things like that, and the threads from the sewing machine that I had, I added those in as well. So I just wanted to see how fast it was, and it was super fast, and I hope you enjoy watching me create these. And at the end, you will see the videos of the ones that I created. So if you're interested, just check out the links below. You can also visit the Facebook group as well. The link is below. So have a wonderful day. Bye everyone.